Now, two Republican candidates for office in western Wisconsin joined a roundtable with local law enforcement today. 3rd District Congressional candidate Derek Van Orden and 32nd State Senate candidate Dan Kopanky listen to topics including mental health issues for law enforcement, federal legislation, law enforcement training, and police funding. La Crosse County Sheriff Jeff Wolf says La Crosse law enforcement have come a long way with diversity training, but have more work to do. 24 officers from more than a dozen police departments took part.
We need to get the message out that we all need to be together, support law enforcement. Defunding law enforcement is not going to do anybody any good. They're not going to feel safe within their homes.
Hear reaction from Derek Van Orden coming up tonight on our 10 p.m. report.